Thank you. Okay. So with that, the next order of business is going to be the minutes and the treasurer's report. So what I've included on your pages is the a corrected treasurer's report from September. That's the one that's on the backside of the minutes from October. And then we have a treasurer's report from October. So that we have two treasurer's report and one set of minutes. So if you guys went, has everybody had a chance to look those over? Does anybody see anything wrong with any of them? I'm not hearing anything. Okay. Okay, it's been motioned and seconded, and now we have a speaker. And all those in favor for the minutes and the treasurer's report as they stand, say aye. And say aye if you do not approve. Okay, it's passed. And not a problem. So we're actually at 33. Math is hard. Yeah. Yeah. So we're still outstanding. Some people haven't paid yet. So we'll be getting in touch with you. If you haven't sent in your check, please do. Okay. We'll send a friend. Yes, one thing about the 2022 budget that we do need to bring up, and we probably need a motion and an acceptance of this. We want to stay at this facility. We like this facility, but it's been free for us since we've been here. And as of January 1st, they are going to charge us $50 a month to the city of Wichita, which is what we were paying at DPI, but we can't go back to DPI. That's not an option. And finding another location for $50 a month is a bit of a challenge. So we're going to stay here if you all are okay with staying here. Okay, I have a motion on the floor that we stay. Okay, several seconds. So all those in favor of staying and paying the $50 a month, say aye. That sounds unanimous. Is there anybody that doesn't think that's a good idea? Okay, we're staying here. Yay! All right, that was good. We have not worked out the details of how we're going to do it, whether it's going to be a quarterly or an automatic debit or what the deal is. We might be able to trade our labor or something. Maybe we could go take pictures of the city council members in exchange. Yeah, I think so too. They need pictures all the time, so maybe we could take it out and trade, barter. Okay. What was that? Oh, okay. Blackmail. There you go. Okay, moving on. Is Dwight online? No, Dwight? Okay. Please enter pictures. So you don't have to do it every month. Ooh, I like that idea. Thank you for that. Thank you. Okay, did you guys all hear that, what Pat said? That's one way to really maximize your time. Way to go, Pat. Thank you. Yeah, it does. We are consistent. Let me just say what I do know. I don't know the exact numbers, but I do know that this club here in Wichita consistently wins in all categories, in at least four or five categories. Wouldn't you say that, Pat? We have a lot of good photographers amongst you. Yeah, and that's why we're begging, is because one of the benefits of belonging to this organization, besides being on Smug Mug, is that we can enter into these contests at no cost, and you can get feedback. But we've only got like two or three, maybe four people out of the 29 that are consistently in the contest. So that means 25 of us, me included, have not been entering. So my big reason she's hitting on, which is my lack of confidence in my photography. And what she's saying is, good, you should have a lack of confidence. This is where you're going to go and have somebody correct what you're doing wrong. So everybody get your black and whites ready for Christmas, right? Oh. Enter. I will. I promise I will enter. You guys saw me, didn't you? I will enter. Okay, great. My luck. All right. So, Pat, do you have anything you want to add about upcoming programs? Here you go.
It's not in the room. Yep. So, next month's program will be at the Cactus Cantina for dinner. And I think I sent an email out a week or two ago. If you haven't RSVP'd, please do, with how many people you're going to bring, so that we can let the owners of Cactus Cantina know kind of how many people to expect, so they can make sure we have enough room and that they have enough food. Shouldn't be a problem. In January, we're going to have Martin Ufer do a program, and he is going to show Lightroom Mobile on his iPad, so he's going to come in and do that program for us. We did talk about a few things that I just want to touch on real quick. If anybody has any software that they want to demo or do a quick class on, or an hour or 2 hours, we are going to keep using Zoom. We voted on that last month. So if you want to do a class on Zoom from your house, and have people come to that, like I did with Smug Mug, we can set that up. I don't have to be the only one doing those. So if you want to do one, if you've got software that you really enjoy using, or you want to show some sort of a technique that you're really feel like you're really comfortable with and want to share it, let me know and we'll get you set up. Kind of my goal this year is to do like an every other month kind of thing on Zoom on a different Tuesday than our meeting night, like 2 weeks later would be kind of optimal. And then we are also going to bring back the photo critiques, and I'm working on doing once a quarter competition, and it will be one category. So I will be sending out more information on that. So instead of the three categories every month that we used to do, that got to be a lot of work and a lot of everything for everybody involved, we're going to incorporate the competition so that we can give some feedback to each other and see each other's work. But we're going to do one category a quarter, and that way we're not overwhelmed, and we kind of take baby steps getting back into that so that we can incorporate that. Does anybody have any questions about programs? Arnold? So it is going to be the same night that we would normally have our meeting. Cactus Cantina is at Hydraulic and Wassel, right next to Fat Freddy's. Right next to Fat Freddy's. I know you, sorry, I'm, I drive all over the place. I'm sorry, James. It's at Hydraulic and Wassel, and I'll send the address out. It's not that far from downtown. It's not that far from downtown. It's not walkable for you. You'll need a ride. Okay. O'clock. Yep. We don't have the 8:30 cutoff though. And you can drink. Yeah. All right. And you had a question, Karen? No? Okay. Well, if nobody else has anything, we're going to take a quick break so I can get Greg set up. Yes, Steve. Or you can throw it. I'm showing because we have somebody on Zoom. No, it's, but I can see it because I'm looking at his. We'll pass it around. When he runs out, he won't remember what it is. $60. We do have a guest on Zoom, Dave Dennell. I hope I'm saying his last name correctly. He was somebody that reached out to me and wanted to get in on a meeting, and October got away from me, so he didn't get to do the October meeting, but I included him in the Zoom invite. So welcome. We hope you join the club. We'd love to have you. If anybody has any ideas for photo walks, throw it up on the Facebook page, send me a note. Doesn't have to be super advanced planning. Just say, hey, I'm going to go out and take pictures tomorrow. Anybody want to join me? And we'll get it going. Yes. Ah, Kansas City light trip. Before they light up the, or when they light up the lights between Thanksgiving and Christmas. Yeah, who's not retired? Dan and I are not retired. And Gerald works. Semi-retired. Do you remember which museum it is offhand? If not, I can. Oh, the train station has the Auschwitz. until January. There was talk about potentially doing a photo walk at Sedgwick County Zoo if anybody was interested, because they do still have their light stuff going on, and I know some of you have been to that. Yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and post something on the Facebook group to do a photo walk. Does anybody have a preference on date, like day of the week? Weekday, okay. All right, I'll get something up on the Facebook page and send an invite out, and we'll get that organized. All right. Oh yes, next week on the 16th, there is a photo lecture at the Wichita Art Museum. Did I send an email out on that? Okay, so I sent the email out. I also put it on Facebook. You do have to reserve a seat. So if you haven't done that already, Dave, just so you know, you can check out the Facebook page, or I can forward that email to you if I didn't send it to you regarding that program. But you do have to have a ticket to go, so you'll want to get signed up for that if you haven't already. It is free, yes, James. And just a bug in everybody's ear that we are looking at doing some community service work in the spring with some senior photos. So we will need photographers with at least one light. We will do it at a place we have electricity, so you don't have to have a battery-powered speed light or anything if you've got a strobe or a constant light. More to come on that. I'm just placing it in your ear for now. Yes. The senior photos is not for the Wichita Art Museum. The senior photos is for high school seniors. All right. And that's all I've got. So we're going to take a quick break so that I can get Greg set up for his program. And then can you take 5 minutes? I know. You think I'd be used to talking to old people all the time, right? All right. Enough hassling of me. I'm done. Turning the volume down.
How's that work? Okay.